Tonight, Oregon is sending hundreds of firefighters to help with those wildfires. About 250 firefighters from 15 counties are on the road right now, making their way south. The crews in Oregon say they do hope to be home with their families before Thanksgiving. The Washington State Department of Natural Resources is also sending 106 firefighters from across the state.